Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss program to input and output through file and copy the contents one file to another file. First input statement is to input the file which is existed in our disk with contents and initialize to the in file name. Second input statement to input new file. First open statement is to open file name, in file name, file with read mode and initialize to in file. Second open file is to open out file name in write mode and initialize to out file. To know more about the R and W modes, click on the suggested above link. First statement to iterate line by line from in file. And last, write line. To write the lines one by one to out file. End of the program, invoke main. Let's start execute. We have two input files, one for read, that is already existed in our computer. So let's execute. Already existed file is read file is dtime.py. Second one file to write contents, that is timed.py. Let's check the file timed.py. timed.py. Open that file and check the content. See, yes, contents are copied to timed file. Thank you.